What has the last few months been like for you guys?
I think if we said a nightmare is an understatement. It felt like, you know, not the last few months only, but this has been going on for almost a year and a half, so it's been a year and a half of not knowing what's next. Mm. So you're not making plans, not be able to go and see my family, and just like, you know, very difficult. And then the last few months, from when actually we went into court, it's become even worse, I think.
Yeah, it's become like nightmare.